Hi, everybody. It's Joy. Happy New Year to you. Today, I did some mess-free painting with my little guy. Not a lot of materials needed, just 2 Ziploc bags. I like to double mine. Paint and some duct tape. Remove the air and tape it to your table. Now, of course, I had to test the activity first just to see what it would be like, and I definitely was having a lot of fun. So when I actually introduced it to my son, he had a blast as well. He just loved exploring. There was a lot of touching and pushing and tapping. He really loved it. And I would try to focus on a lot of sensory words with him, like squishy. I would sing row, row, row your boat. I even traced the outline of his hand. It's almost like a paint etch-a-sketch. He had a blast, and mommy was having a blast too. And again, like I said, it is completely mess-free. Now, sometimes a mess can be fine, and it's great for learning too, but we really want to encourage exploration, so mess-free in this case is best. And you can even make the activity more educational by adding some of your child's toys to the mix, and they can actually match the colors. And because we don't want to waste, you can always pour the paint back into the bags. Happy crafting, everyone!